Okay, so I went to the police station yesterday, and they don't have any of my items. All my food, all my things for preparing food, everything is gone. They don't know what happened to him. But interesting thing, there was a guy waiting before me, and he was having the same problems. So they came and told him they could not find his items. They told him to go to City Hall and put in a claim. We don't need claims. We need police reports. We need criminal charges filed, because now you can't keep anything at the police department. They're stealing everybody's things. But as I said, I had no food, I had no water, and I have nothing quick cook with. I'm not, my cigarettes, all everything gone. I'm not gonna buy all this stuff anymore. I'm not gonna stock up, because seeing as soon as I get things ready, they come and take them. And they don't have them. How can things disappear that much merchandise? I mean, it's so many things missing. How can that come up missing, and others from the police department? But I asked Miss Meadows, because she goes the other day and helped me pick up all the things I have. And they say, well, when I get there, she told me no, she can't help me go pick up a thing. But when I get to the police station, they say, well, what do you want? I say, everything. Everything. Why would they ask me, what do I want? I should have gotten everything.